LSU will test its emergency text messaging system next Tuesday, the third test conducted since 2008. Last week, when a funnel cloud was spotted in Baton Rouge, LSU police told Tiger TV in their estimation an emergency text was not warranted because the cloud posed no threat to campus. Text messages are usually sent out during emergencies that might prompt school closures. To sign up for the emergency text service, go to our website at tigertv.tv and click on links mentioned.